And welcome back to Lagging Through Minecraft, episode 3. Last episode went horribly, horribly wrong. It was rough, but fear not. Before I hit record, I went and found some iron to pretty much put everything back the way it was before we died. Of course, minus having diamonds. So, you know, I've got full armor, I've got my sword, my pickaxe, and a bucket and some shears again. So everything's pretty much good, and I went ahead and did some organizing, pretty simple word. We'll figure it out. And down here, I'm going to put, like, important things, diamonds, iron, anything I deem really important, I'll put in that chest. And I've split up here, this is like blocks and things you can build with blocks. And I've got food, we'll go in there. This one is just miscellaneous crap. Just anything that's just random will go in there. And over here is going to be weapons and armor and things to build weapons and things to build armor with. So, you know, just kind of that. We'll put some picture frames up. But today's episode, my friends, thanks for joining, by the way. Appreciate all the support. Oh yeah, I also finished, as you can see, the porch off. Just surrounded it with some extra fencing there, and we did the roof last episode. Planted a tree there. It just looked kind of plain up here. Did some bone meal and just kind of grew some nice little flowers and stuff. So there you go. Everything's pretty much the same. Let's go check on our cows. Do they need to reproduce? I think that they might. Oh no, we have 2 grown and some babies. Yeah, I killed off some cows. Guilty. Guilty as charged. So let's go, guys. Today's episode, we're going to go find some diamonds. Okay, we're going to get diamonds and actually get them back to the house this time. And we're going to get some obsidian. And we're going to build, hopefully, time permitting, we're going to build an enchantment table today. Because I have what I need to make books, which is good. And in addition to that, oh boy. Stop lagging, please. Stop it. No one's impressed by you, lag. And while we're out, hopefully we can find some wool. Let me make sure I have my shears on me, actually. Should have checked that. I do. Good. Hopefully we'll find some wool. And I'm looking for some slime, too, for a later project I have. So, I think slime has the best chances of spawning in where, guys? Swamps, I think I read before I started this episode. So, maybe we can come across a swamp. Good grief. How am I going to get up here? This doesn't look fun at all. Parkour, baby. No, that was bad. Okay. Okay, we'll just go there. Oh, what is this? I think maybe this is where I dug out. No. I found some iron around here, so. I know there's like a cave around here somewhere where I dug some iron out of. Pretty close to home. I guess we're going to go around the mountain, because I'm not digging my way up. And those little bastards down there, I really want to kill a lot of them, because I need some black ink. But I have some. I have a good amount, so maybe I don't need to kill them. Alright, let's explore. Let's see the world. And don't worry, I have my coordinates to my house written down on a piece of paper. So that's a good thing. I can always just hit the F3 button and figure out how to get back home that way. Ooh, cows, I see you up there. Do you have any sheep, friend? Any sheepings up there with you? I don't think so. Well, something about cows and sheeps. They like to hang out together. They do like to hang out together. I could use some more leather, though, for bookmaking. I could use some more leather. Goodness gracious. Alright, we'll go up here, I guess. It's probably a much faster way of doing this than what I'm about to do it, but we do what we can, people. Ooh. Maybe we'll find a nice cheeky way up top here. Nope, of course not. Of course not. Alright, let's get to the top of this mountain. We'll have a better idea of what's around us. We'll have a better idea. Up we go. Oh god, last episode, huh? That was rough. Never dig straight up, they tell me. And I say, I do what I want. And then that's what you get for being an ass, lagging, for doing what you want. Hello, cows. I'm going to take your leather. Ooh, there's only a couple of you up here. I was hoping for more, but a couple will do. I don't want to knock him off the edge, so. Let's see. Okay, did not give me any of your armor. Hey, man, you have a death wish? Don't hang out that close to the edge. Ah, no leather again. What's up with you guys? Thanks for the meat, though. There was a third. Where is he at? Here he is. Hello! Yes, there we go. Got a little bit. Got 2. Alright, any sheep around here? I was really hoping to find some sheep as we look for a place to kind of do some mining at. Man, there's a ton of cow over here. This is great news. I don't care about these cow. I'm gonna kill them and hope to get some more armor or leather just so I can have some books. And then it's always good just to have this spare meat. And I can always just reproduce the cows I have at home. Although they're looking kind of weak right now. I've only got two at home. Hey, cow. Give me more. I feel like such a bastard killing these cows. But what do I care? We need to make books for our enchanting table. Which, you guys are really going to have to walk me through the enchanting process. For 1.8, it's to me, it seems very confusing. So, the way I see it is, you put whatever you want to enchant in the book. You put lapis with it, you get the enchantment, right? To add enchantments to that piece of whatever, let's just call it a sword. So let's just say I get, like, fire aspect enchantment on my sword, right? How do I add other enchantments to it? I have to then get an anvil, and then, go enchant another sword, or enchant another sword. So now I have two swords, one with fire aspect, one with knockback. And then I combine those two using the anvil, and then I'll have one sword with knockback and fire aspect. Is that how it works? Yes. No, these are pigs. Is that how it works? Please let me know if that's how it works, because I'm really confused with that. Dude, where are the sheep in this game? You're kidding me. Sheepies! Sheeps. Little bow sheep. Hey, there's a cave right there, but I'm not ready to go inside of a cave yet. Let's have some outdoor life, you know? Let's get some fresh air. I'll try to do better with my eating, too. I realize I watch the episodes back before I make them public, just to make sure everything's good to go. And I realize I just do not pay attention to my eating enough, so I'll try to do better on that. A lot of you guys gave me tips on jumping while sprinting to go faster. I'll do that when I need to do it, I guess. But thanks, I didn't know that. Also, someone said lay a candle down when you're digging straight up. And that way, if any, sand or gravel falls down, it'll break it. I don't know if it'll help with the water. Hey, sheeps, guys! And we don't have to kill them either. We don't have to kill them because I actually have shears on me. We can just trim their... And we know where they're at now. They're over here. They're here. This is where they're at. Is it worth writing down the coordinates? Probably. Oh, nope. That's beating a sheep to death. Don't do that. Ooh, and they give you multiple. Hang on. How many do we get? Yeah, this is way better than killing them, isn't it? And I can always dye that white, right, if I need to? Yay! Oh my god! It's the first time I've ever trimmed sheep instead of just straight up murdering them. I feel a lot better about myself. As a person. As a Ninja Turtle. No way did your fur grow back that fast, your wool. It's not fur. Hope we can find a dog, too, but there's no dogs close to my house, and it would take ages to get it back, probably. Dude, we're getting so much wool. This is exactly what I wanted, guys. So, one thing accomplished. We've got wool. Is that all the sheep? It's all the sheep. I'll come back for you guys another time. And now it's raining in Minecraft. Alright, let's find a place. Actually, I kind of want to... I don't even know which direction I'm going. I should probably make a compass just so I know the direction I'm going. The general direction. To avoid going in big-ass circles. Now, this is a different kind of tree, isn't it? We don't have these trees around my house. No, we do not. What kind of tree is this? What are you, good sir? You are spruce wood. We'll take a little bit of spruce, just in case we decide to do some other building, which we will. Got plans. Got plans, people. Take some spruce with it. Oh, my God. Okay, nothing. About to say, I guess we're going to go right here to start our diamond-looking adventure. And someone also said, dig out, instead of doing what I'm doing right now, see how I can't reach that one? They said if you just kind of leave the first block, then you can jump on it, and you pretty much get the ones up there. But we'll do that in the future, because I forgot before I started doing that. So there you have it. Where's the swamp at, man? I need to find a swamp. I need to wait around until nighttime. I need to get some slimes in my life. Alright, let's see if we can find a ravine, or, I don't know, anything to go like in a cave. Probably want to head down a little. Oh, hey, there we go, guys. Oh, that looks like that goes down in a hurry. Let's be careful. Alright, so, while we're down here, let's try to get some obsidian, and let's try to get some diamonds going on. And we have wood, so we can make a crafting table now. Well, we had wood anyways, and then from there we can... Actually, we don't need to do anything. I mean, I guess we can, if we get some diamonds, we can make a diamond pickaxe. So that way we can get the obsidian a little faster, right? So that's what you want to do. All right, what level is this right here? We're on level 42. Man, we're high up in the mountains, aren't we? Does that say 42? It does. Wow. Man, we were high up in altitude. We gotta go low, low, low. Scary dungeon noises. What are those noises? Does that mean I'm close to something? Or is it just random cave noises that... Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be fun. Now, before we came down here, I did notice that we're nowhere near, like, a lake or anything. So chances of us digging straight up are pretty good to get out of here. Now, I'm not one to make the same mistake twice, but when it comes to getting out of a cave quickly, there's just nothing better than digging straight up. No. Nope. Nope. Not that close to lava. I'll fight you over here if you want to follow me. Come on. Come on, little buddy. Come on. Man, it's like this thing has knockback on it already. Good lord, creeper. Good, we need some of that anyway, so we can make a flint. No. Good, I've got him. Cool, lapis, probably worth grabbing. Alright, so... what level is this? 23, we're getting there now. And what's down here? Here we go. Let's head this way. I should probably take out my shovel. Get rid of some of this gravel. I see you, creeper! I see you. Where'd he go? Okay, he's right there. Oh no! Get back! Oh, there's a couple creepers down there. He's just waiting for me. What a dick. Surprise. No. Now, the creeper won't kill me, obviously. I got, you know, full health and everything, but I still don't want my armor to get all damaged this early. We're just starting our cave adventure here. Okay, this has got to be a good level right about here anyways, right? Yeah, 13. Okay, we're on diamond level here, guys. So let's do our best to find some diamonds. I will try really hard. We got to make up for last episode. My God, we got to at least come out of here with double the diamonds. So we need 10 diamonds this episode for me to be happy. And, you know, maybe if we find more, that'll be good too. Okay. Oh, that's a big area over there, actually. Oh, I didn't ever get any water? Damn, guys. I need you guys to remind me of this stuff. Like, get water, lagging. Maybe we'll find some water down here. Man, I'm never gonna find that sweet spot either. There was a sweet spot over there. Alright, you know what? We'll lay down cobblestone, I guess, is what we'll do. I guess we'll just lay down some cobblestone. Oh, I hope we find some water. There's usually, like, water flowing in these caves anyway, so a little bit of luck, we'll run into some water. Let's eat some food. There we go. Okay. So I believe we were over this way. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. How do we add... There we go. This is so dangerous. I hate not having buckets of water. Which means now we're going to have a harder time finding obsidian. We can make our own if we just had a bucket of water. Oh, there's some water. Yes. Okay. Hey. No. I met your friend last episode, and he was really mean to me. And I'm going to kill you for it. Any diamonds out in the open? Nope. Yes! You see that? We're on the... Oh my god, we're on the trail, guys! Look, another stack over here. We're on the trail for diamonds. Alright, let's be careful. Can't really get to that water right now. I'm gonna block off this lava just in case. I don't want to, like, step in it or anything. Better safe than sorry. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Diamonds are forever. Unless you're me. You'll lose them in one episode. Yeah, I should have never just dug below my feet like that. There could be easily lava right below me. That was stupid. Okay. I think we're good. No lava seems to be hang on. Seems to be surrounding this diamond. Oh man, I am too nope, we're not ready to do that yet. No! Lagan! What have you done? What have you just done to yourself? Cut it off. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Oh my god. That bat just flew in the lava. What an a-hole. Is that more diamonds right there? Is that, That looks like iron. Okay, I was really excited for a second. Alright. Jeez, if I don't catch myself on fire, I'll be certainly happy. Just want to make sure there's no diamonds behind this. I think we're good. So how many do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do we have 5 again? Or is that... Yeah, we've got 5 again, guys. So we're already getting our diamonds back that we lost last episode. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Look at all that wool we got, too. 20 in total. No, get out of here. Put the diamond here so I can see. I want to see it. Yes. Do you get, like, extra XP when you mine diamonds? Looks like it. We're already at level 17. Goodness. Goodness. All right, so we saw some more over here somewhere, right? Yes, we did. More diamonds. Okay. Looks like we just could be a 2-stack, but maybe we'll get lucky. Ah, looks like just the 2, guys. Just the 2. But I'm not complaining. That'll give us 7 already, and we just started exploring this cave. We really need some water, though. Really, really. So, yeah, just the 2. All right, let's grab them. Oh, my God. I swear if I don't get out of here alive this time, I'm going to be one angry dude. I see a witch over there. That's not good. I don't like those ladies. They throw stuff at you. You can't really protect yourself. Minecraft needs a shield. I'm sure there's a mod for that. Where's that water source? It's right below me somewhere. Let's carefully dig down to it. See if we can find it. Okay, cool. We found it. We've got some obsidian right there as well. And I think you have to get the water in your bucket from the actual... Oh, hello! No, not a steak, not a steak! Don't throw that at me! Okay, good, I got her. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Yeah, so if we go to the source of the water, we should be able to grab it from a bucket. I don't think I could just dip in, like, right here. Nah, I can't. Alright, cool, let's get some water. Oh, boy, we gotta go past lava to get to it. They are not making this easy on me. And then we should be able to do some more exploring a little more safely. Actually, the lava's over there. We're pretty good here. I'm going to go up the water instead of using the staircase there. It just doesn't seem safe. Right, as soon as we cut off this flow of water, though... don't push me in the lava! Let's cut off this lava real quick. Okay. Alright, give me... There we go! Alright. Let's flow down the water really quick. There, nice. Let's go back to where we were, and let's finish this area, see what else is around here. So yeah, that was iron, it turns out. Some more lapis. Okay, well, I guess I'm just going to hang out in this corner until the water's done being an a-hole. Move it, water. 7 diamonds already. Very excited about that. Very, very excited. We've got some wool. Got some diamonds, just looking for some slime and more diamonds, and I'll be happy. Happy, happy, happy. I'm just going to take this lapis for more XP, and then obviously I think we use it to enchant as well. Alright, alright, where can we go? The world's our oyster, guys! Let's go this way, this looks promising. Let's cut this water flow off, if we can. And we can. I see more diamonds! I see more diamonds! I am the Diamond Whisperer. Diamond Whisperer. What should we say when we see diamonds? We gotta get excited about this kind of stuff, but we can't say diamond hype, but I just want to scream it to the top of my lungs. Here's a big-ass ravine. That might be our way out, guys. Might be our way out. So yeah, we got diamonds. We're certainly gonna have lava under those diamonds, so getting those out are gonna be a little more tricky than I'm used to doing, so we'll see how we get those out. Good grief, man. It's all kind of like minerals and stuff around here. Okay, let's go ahead and start the process of trying to get these diamonds excavated safely. So we've got 3, 4 in sight right now. There's 4 in sight, 5 in sight. See 5 diamonds at least. Oh man, 6 diamonds at least. So 1, 2, 3 on top, 4 right there, 5 right there, 6 right there. Is there one? There, 7! We've got at least 7 diamonds right here. Man, I wish I had one of those fortune pickaxes so bad right now. But I don't. We're just starting our adventure. Okay, so I could make a diamond pickaxe right now to get some of this obsidian a little quicker, and I think that's the best way to go. Hopefully that's right. Anything can mine obsidian, right? Like, my iron pickaxe can do the job. It would just take a while. So, I think the best thing to do is go ahead and make a diamond sword. So let's do that. We have some sticks, good. We have a couple of diamonds. So we're just going to use two of our diamonds right now. And, you know, I'm one of those players that's like, I've got diamonds. I'm going to freaking use my diamonds. I'm not holding on to diamonds. I'm not hoarding diamonds. I am making... Why did I make a diamond sword? I was going to make a diamond pickaxe. Well, we were going to do this eventually anyways. God. Oh, I do the dumbest stuff sometimes. The dumbest stuff sometimes. Okay. Put that there. Actually, if we could, we'll just do this. There we go. All right. Well, I kind of didn't want to make the diamond sword this early yet, but that's fine. What we need is the diamond pickaxe. We'll get some of this obsidian. There might be lava right underneath it, so I need to be careful here. But this stuff takes a while to mine out. Now, if I want to make a... Yeah, okay. So another portal. I need, I believe... 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. So I need 10 total for that, and I need 3 total for my enchanting table. Is that right? So I think I need a total of 13 of these guys. And you just saw the first one go into the lava, so that was not good. That was not good. So we're going to get about 13 of these. Shouldn't take too long. Should just take a minute or so. Be a lot nicer if this stuff had efficiency on it. Go a little faster. I got it. Haha. Cannot stop me. Is there, like, I wish there was a way to do this a little quicker to where I didn't have to pour a bucket of water on the lava every time, but I don't know. I'm just going to get this while I'm here. I almost walked into the lava. What is wrong with me? I know it's there. I know it's coming. All right, let's clear out this really quick because I want to see if there's any more underneath this. I've got 7 freaking diamonds sitting right here. All right, come on. Thank you. Now, that looks like a regular... How would I find out, though? So do I have to mine this one out now? To see what's underneath that? I guess that's how we do it. I'm not quite sure. Yeah, there's nothing underneath it. Okay, cool. There's an actual stone underneath it. So we should be able to just grab that one really quick. Good, that's 1, 2... Oops. Hey. No, sir. 2. Now, there could be lava under this. Careful. Okay, there's not. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 freaking diamonds right there. That is so awesome. So awesome. Let's get some more of this obsidian. Man, so diamonds check. We've already found, like I said, I wanted 10. We found more than that. Let's see. We've used, We've used 5 already, and we have 9 right there. So we have found 14, and I don't even know, the 20 minutes or so, 30 minutes or so this episode's been going. So that is awesome. Awesome, awesome. Ooh, don't you mess with me, man. Don't mess with me. I really need some slime if I'm going to do what I want to do, but we can definitely build the enchantment table when we get back. So I need 3 obsidian, 2 diamonds for that, I think, and 1 book, I think, is how we make an enchanting table. And then I believe the enchanting table, and a little help here too, guys, you have to kind of surround it with bookshelves so you get better enchantments, I think. Right? Yeah, that sounds right. We've almost got what we need. Just a few more. Just a few more. Thanks for hanging in there with me. You guys having a good day? I'm having a pretty good day. I went to work today and got in touch with a client I've been trying to get in touch with forever, and we got a lot of stuff worked out and stand to make some good money off of this client's visit in June. So pretty successful day at work. Very successful day at work. So I'm excited for that. And we've got Call of Duty Exo Zombies coming out in a couple weeks. I'm extremely excited about that. As you guys know, I do a lot of zombie stuff on my channel, so a new era of zombies is upon us, and I have no idea what to expect. I can only suspect that it will be fun, at least at first. Like, everything is fun at first. Even the worst Call of Duties, everyone thought was fun at first. Like, everyone thought Ghost was kind of fun at first. Then we all hated it. So maybe Exo Zombies will be fun, but if it's not, at least it'll be fun at first, right? And we get a few good experiences out of it. And I can make some challenge videos or, you know, whatever. Is that what we need? I think that's the amount we need right there. So we're done with that. Well, we're not leaving yet until we explore this ravine. This is a big old area, and I'd be shocked if we don't see some diamonds. Let's see, though. We'll see. We'll see. Could use some more gold. Is there any gold? Nah. Oh, there's some gold right up there. I might climb up to that gold real quick, actually. Can always use some more gold. I think we lost all the gold we collected last episode, so I definitely want some more gold. So let's get it. Let's get it. Okay, you come down here. There we go. Up we go. Hello, gold. Now, I should probably put away my diamond pickaxe. Right? I think so, and I should probably put away my diamond sword as well. No need in wasting that stuff until it is time. Get some enchantments on it or something, you know? Who knows? Maybe we'll even be a level 30 before we even get home. Doubt it. So I think you're allowed to enchant. Do you have to wait until you're level 30 to enchant? Yeah, I think you do. I think you have to wait until you're level 30 to enchant. So we need to be level 30 anyways if we're going to do any enchanting. But we're not enchanting today anyways. We're just kind of getting the... Oh, ouch. We're just kind of getting the stuff we need to enchant. And then soon we will be enchanting. And then we're going to go, obviously, into the nether. We need some blaze rods so we can make a potion stand, a brew stand, whatever it's called. And also so we can make the Eye of Ender. And we can find our way to the end, where we'll eventually face the dragon. Those are still a few episodes away. There's no more diamonds in immediate sight that I can see. None under the water there. Hmm. It looks like... Oh, I see like a rail... An old mining shaft. Damn it. There we go. I see an old mining shaft up here, guys. Let's go for it. Sometimes you can find chests with diamonds and stuff in it, so... And spiders. Lots of spiders. So, yeah, I guess we'll go up here. I don't plan on making any kind of railing system. Like, using rails... like railroad tracks and stuff, but I might grab them anyways while we're here. Just because you never know. And in fact, if you guys want to see something using rail pieces, let me know. I'll just grab them while I'm here, I guess. Or not. Am I full? I guess I'm full. Let's get rid of the dirt. What else don't we need? That can go away. That can go away. Keep the redstone. Keep the gunpowder. We don't need two stacks of redstone. Get rid of that. Keep the brown wool. Get rid of that. Everything else seems to be keepable, so we'll keep everything else. That. Alright, I need to be careful in here. I don't really know what these are, as far as, like, why is there a mine shaft? Well, I guess it's a mine shaft. People were mining for gold and diamonds and other such things. Hello, friend. Nope. No, I was far away, but thanks. I'll take everything you just knocked down. Alright, we'll go up. Well, I mean, up's good, because we want to get out of here anyways, while we still have diamonds on our person. I am just looking for a chest. Sometimes there's chests around here. Maybe I can find some emeralds, too. Haven't found any emeralds yet. Down here, no. No! Where's stuff at? Come on. Don't hold out on me. Ooh! Unexplored area? Bat! Get away from me. What's that? What's that up there? What are you? You a minecart? With a chest in it? Well, I don't know anything about this. Hey, okay. We got some of that. And I guess a saddle. Cool. If we run across horses, I guess maybe we can try to tame one. I think I need carrots for that. Haven't found any carrots yet. Why would I even think about looking in this general direction? I'm not going over there. That's crazy. If I find some carrots, that'd be good. Usually you find those at a village, I think, and sometimes zombies have them on their person. So maybe we'll get lucky and kill a zombie that's carrying one. This looks like a potential dead end this way, so yeah, we don't need to go that way. Alright, let's keep exploring. I know there's more. Should I take that minecart with me? Nah. Nah. Yeah, so do let me know if there's something you want to see me build using a railing system. And I can look it up. I can look up how to do stuff like that. You just got to give me the ideas. And I'll try to do what you guys want. You know, try to make this fun for everybody. And I am waiting between episodes. I post an episode. And I want to read the comments for feedback. So I'm definitely reading all of the comments. So you guys leave the ideas. I'm reading them. And then I record the next episode after I've read Yeah, I'll leave it up for about 12 hours or so, read some comments, and then go record the next episode. So if you're one of the first to view the Minecraft episodes, definitely voice your opinion on stuff and thoughts. I'm definitely reading it. Up we go. What is this? What is this area? Why is there, like, indoor, outside? Outside, indoor. Get out of here. This is weird. I don't think I've ever run into anything like this before. Pretty cool, though. Spiders! Spiders! It's a trap! Oh, they poison you? I never knew that. Never knew that. Never knew. Never knew. Stop! I don't think you can die from poison, but you can get extremely weak, so let's get out of there in case more spiders spawn. Alright, good. Eat. Eat. We're gonna regen. We're gonna make it home. We are gonna make it home one way or the other, damn it. I don't have time for those spiders. There might be a spider spawner up there. It's possible. I don't know. I wish there was a spawner we can find close to the house so we could just, like, get XP whenever we need it. That'd be good. I guess I can make one, right? I could probably trap. No, you can't make a spawner, can you? No, you can't make a spawner. What am I thinking? I need to find a spawner. Maybe you can. Maybe I'm speaking out of turn there. I don't know. All right, that's enough rail. That's enough rail. Okay, we're here again. I want to get out of here. Dare I actually dig up again? Oh, there's water right above me. I see that dripping. No thanks. What's this way? I see another chest. Good. I'm glad we didn't start digging straight up. Found another chest. Diamonds? No. Ooh, we got some horse armor, though. Gold. Okay, so we need to get rid of something. What to get rid of? There we go. Gravel. Goodbye. And horse armor. We need to get rid of something else. The fences aren't too important. There we go. Nice, nice. I wish there was a way to, like, craft a bigger backpack, carry more items. Again, there's probably a mod for that. A lot of you guys were suggesting that I do some modded Minecraft, and after we're done with this series, if the series is a success, you guys will determine if it's a success or not, then, yeah, certainly, we'll do some modded Minecraft, we'll do Hunger Games, we'll do whatever you guys want to see. That's if you guys enjoy this stuff. I'm going for it. I don't care. Ask me if I care. Ask me about my wiener. We're at 33, right? Yeah, we're at 33, so we're probably not too far away from the surface, actually. Such a dumb idea. Why am I doing this again? I swear, if it happens again, someone take away this game from me. I'm living on the edge now. Living on the edge. You know what? Let's just, instead of straight up, I'm not gonna do it. I'm actually, like, afraid of it now. We'll just kind of go in an angle here. Think this will increase our chances of not getting rained down on by water, because well, at least we'll see it dripping, right? We'll see it dripping, hopefully. That's my theory here. Just kind of go up like this, a little bit at a time. Come on, baby. I want to see some daylight soon. I think we were at like 40 something when we first entered the cave, so I don't think we're too far away from the surface. At least I hope not. I hope not. Where are we at now? We are on 51, yeah. We're like, we're on a mountain somewhere, I'm guessing. If we like dig straight out the side, we probably could get out of here. I'm gonna have to use a little bit of my diamond pickaxe right now, but that's okay. Alright guys, I'm going straight up from here. Let's just go for it. Dude, we're like nowhere near. I thought for sure like 3 blocks, we'd be out of here. Come on, get us out, get us out. I just want to go home. Iron. It is dirt, though. That's a good sign, right? Possibly means we're... Actually, I hear a spider. The hell are we? Where are we, guys? I don't know. Don't follow me. Dirt doesn't fall like sand does, I don't think. I hope. Dude, we gotta be getting out of here soon. There's a lot of dirt. I just feel like... Yes! Yes! I'm out with diamonds. Hello, spider. I know I heard you. Ooh, look how close we were actually to water. It could have happened again. It could have... Oh, man, there's like water everywhere. Everywhere. All right, my coordinates are 45 and negative 57. Let me get rid of this spider following me. 45 and negative 57. We'll find our way home in just a minute. And we'll go make that enchanting table. Now, unfortunately, I didn't find a swamp. And I may do some off-camera exploring. I promise I won't do anything just looking for a swamp. And I'll find the coordinates. That way we don't have to spend like an entire episode looking for a swamp. But I really need some slimes. You guys can also leave comments on where I can find slimes. I don't think pumpkins are necessary. Let me know if I need pumpkins. You can let me know where the best places to find slimes. But like I said, I think it's... So 45 and 57, we need negative 57. So we need the right number to go down a lot. And we need the left number to go down. No, it needs to go up. Up, up, up. Yep, that's up. Okay, and is that one going down? Yes. Okay, so like this general direction is the way we kind of need to head for now. I'm going to leave that up for a couple of minutes till I find my way. Till I find my bearings. Yeah, so that needs to go way down. That one needs to go way, way up. Come on. No, it doesn't. Wait, does it need to go up or down? No, the left number needs to be going down. Right? Because it needs to get to negative... how does it get back to positive? Hey, you little butt. Yeah, we need the left number to go down so we can get back to positive. The right number needs to go down as well. So, 66. There it is. So, are they both going down? They're both going down. This is the direction we need to go. So, let's go this way. Ah, sheep! Sheep! Sheep hype! Let's go get those sheep! Let's get the sheep. Okay. Sheeps, I see you. I see you. I need to get my shears back out. I can't die. I gotta get home with these diamonds. Put them in my chest of safety. Hey, fellas, I just want to come shear you. I'm not gonna kill you. I just want your wool for a project we'll be working on in a future episode soonish. Maybe really soon. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Where'd the other block go? I thought we got more than that. Hey, you look so ridiculous, you stupid sheep. You idiots! Alright, so I believe this was the general direction we needed to be heading. Let's check that. Both numbers need to be going down. 84, 83, 82. Yeah. I feel like this is possibly the way. Oh, don't fall down there. They're gonna just destroy you now with their arrows. Go. Go. Stop. You ass. I'm so sorry, creepers. I'm so sorry. No. No, don't get stuck under the tree. Excuse me, creeper. Kaboom. Yeah, okay. This is the way, guys. This is the way. Ugh. Would you... You know, I need some of this anyways. Holy crap. That does a lot of work. Would you please stop it? The adventure of getting home. Oh, I can't pick those up. I can if I get rid of string. Give me these. Give me these. Alright, cool. Good enough. 73, 77. Yep, that's going down. That one's still going down. Yes. Here we go. Man, look at this nice forest. Oh, food. Food, guys. Sorry, I'm gonna have to keep bringing up those coordinates quite often. Hopefully that doesn't annoy you too much. But I really need them. It's necessary for me to find my way home. I'm not good at navigating. At least I know how to read the damn coordinates, though, right? In fact, this might be. Could it be that this is, like, the mountain passing that we went around earlier to even get here? Possibly. Yeah, just over the mountains ahead of us might be home. At least that's what I'm going for. Hey, cows. I'm surprised I didn't kill you earlier. I'll be back to finish the job. Yeah, man, lots of cows over here. Yeah, so negative 57, although, why aren't you going down anymore? Oh, we need to go this way? Somehow? For some reason? 94, that one's going up again. Okay, so this way, I guess. Oh god, am I ever going to find my way home? Possibly. Yeah, so maybe it's over this mountain range over here. I'm just going to leave it up for a minute. So remember, negative 57 and 45 to the coordinates. I need 45 on the left and negative 57 on the right. If you're wondering what numbers I'm even talking about, and this annoyed me at first too. I'm sorry about that. Some people never explain this to me. See the XYZ? Those are the numbers. The left number is the negative number. I need to be a 45. The number on the far right of the XYZ, so the Z number, I need to be, I need the left number to be a 45. I need the Z number to be negative 57. The middle number is the level that you're on. So we're at like an 86 height, if you want to call it that. So yeah, no one ever really explained that to me. I kind of figured that one out on my own, thank God. Or I would have gotten lost a long time ago. But this way you don't need maps, really. If you just kind of write down coordinates to points of interest when you're playing, should be good to go. I'm just going to go around this mountain. There we go. Yeah, this is all starting to look familiar, guys. Yep, yep, yep. I think we can get rid of the coordinates. I think I know where we're at. I do know where we're at. That oddly shaped mountain straight ahead looks familiar. We're almost home. The adventure. The adventure. I'm pretty sure this is the right way. Although now that I'm here, yeah, I think we came through that canyon down there, actually. Get some more meats and some more of their leather. Dude, this episode has gone extremely well for me. Very excited. Not a lot you can do with 9 diamonds, but enough to do what we want to do with it. We got our obsidian, we got our wool. Just need some tips, some pro tips on where to find swamps. Because, you know, I don't even really know where to look to begin looking. Our house should be right there, if I'm not mistaken. It should pop in a second. Ooh, ow. Yeah, I see you, house. There we go. We're almost home, guys. Yes, and we can make our enchanting table, which I'm super excited about. And I'll show you where we're going to put it. We're going to do an under the ground. I got to be careful going under the ground. If you remember, there is like a cave system down below our house. If we dig into it, it's not going to be a problem because we can just cobblestone it all up, make it a square room down there. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll turn it into our room. We'll put some torches in there too. So mobs don't spawn in there and then come up to our house. That could be a problem. All right. All right. We are home. Sweet home. We did it. We did. Oh boy, don't fall down there. And hopefully our cows are ready to have sex with each other because we need some more cows. Yes. Guys, we did it. We actually had a successful adventure in Minecraft on episode 3. Diamonds and all kind of stuff. Okay. Now, like I said, I'm going to put whatever I deem important in here. So that is things like you and obsidian is important and you're important. Of course, diamonds are important. We'll put our lapis in there as well. Did I get some? Yeah, more lapis. Where's my redstone? I didn't. Oh, there it is right there. I was about to say, I didn't throw out both my stacks. The gunpowder is important. Okay, so that's our important stuff, correct? No, here's some more gold. All right, and that's good, that's good. Oh yeah, we'll put our horse's armor in there, and we'll keep the saddle on us, actually. Hopefully we get some carrots soon. We'll keep the saddle on us at all times, and then let's go upstairs and put away some of this garbage here. So, cobblestone, do we need that? Yeah, we'll keep that on us for right now. All right, wool. Actually, I have some wool here, so let's go ahead and just add the wool here. So why don't you guys come down here? I like to keep things like a specific way. I'm kind of anal about that, so I want things in the right place. In the right place. It's important to me. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Actually, we got 2 stacks of cobblestone, so we'll put one there. You come down here, you go there, you come down here. Sticks right there. Okay, meat. We'll cook that meat up for sure. Alright, that's it. So, you know what? Actually, let's put the rails in here, too. Put it over here with the stuff that we've built so far. Alright. Alright, I'm pretty good with that. Pretty good with that. Where's our food? Which one's our food chest? We definitely have to make some paintings so we're not doing this every time we're trying to figure it out. Alright, let's take like half of this and leave it up here. In case we die, we'll have some food left over for us. Nice, you guys. Nice, nice, nice. Cook it up. And cook it up. Alright, now, I got these bushes so we can decorate the house a little bit, make it look a little nicer around here. What do you say we put some bush love in right about here? I think this will look good. No. Damn it. Right there. Thank you. I don't think I grabbed enough. I wanted it to sort of wrap around the house, which it's doing. But we'll have to get some more. And I think it's... We might actually... I don't think this is the same kind either. Crap! Should have gotten something that was common where I live. But that's okay. That's okay. It's okay. You get the general idea. We'll finish it off another time once we get some more of this Actually, is that the same type? It is the same type. We're in luck. We're in luck. It looks like the same. In your hand, it looks like it's much brighter. Let me just get a little bit of that. Test it out. Test it out. Test it out. Oak leaves. Is that the same or not? Just looks. Oh yeah, we're good. We are good. Come here. Come here. Hopefully that stuff grows back, right? I would think so. And our house is really starting to look a lot nicer. And now those fences I put up against the window look a lot better now that they have something to rest on. Oh yeah. That's cool. Okay, let's take a look. What do you guys think of the house so far? Let me know. Let me know what you think. If there's something I can do to improve it, I certainly will. Oh, I think I like that even better. We need one more. One more. Thank you. And we'll just put you back, possibly? Yeah, oh, we can put it back. Cool. Come here. Go there. All right. Yeah, house is looking good. House is looking good. Okay, so we wanted to make an enchantment table, right? Get out of my hands, please. That's not the right button. That's the right button. We want to make an enchantment table, so let us do that. We can actually leave the door open since we have that. Get a little breeze in here, you know? Let's get a little breeze in here. So I want to make, let's see. We're going to go down here, but I need to make, and do I have what I need? Yeah, I do. I'm gonna actually, the spruce wood is different. I got this because we didn't have any around here. So let's make a ladder, but we'll use our regular stuff to make the ladder. How do you make a ladder in Minecraft? I think it's all sticks, right? It's all sticks, I believe. Like an H, possibly, for the ladder? 9? Is 9 enough? Probably not. Probably not. Let's get some more. I'm gonna go down lower than 9 blocks, I think. I do think that 12's enough, though. All right, 12's enough, probably. Probably. So let's do this. Let's do this. Let's get a little ladder love going here, and we'll build our enchantment table down here somewhere. And don't worry, I'll fix what's behind the dirt and all that stuff. You know, we won't just have dirt going down here. We'll clean it up. Not today, though, but we will clean it up. I just want to get down here and build the thing. Get our enchantment table going. Need to eat. I see that. I do need to eat. All right. Let's see. 1, 2, and then just a couple more. A couple more. So maybe 9 was enough after all. All right. Let's just use them all. All right. That should be good. That's plenty deep enough. Plenty deep enough. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Then we'll just mine this out. I think 3 high is good. Oh, I hate this stuff, man. Whatever this block is, and yeah, someone explained to me that because I'm running like a texture pack on a 1.8, the texture pack was created for the previous version. That's why those aren't textured. How many do we go this way? We went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 that way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, cool. So that's as far as we'll go over this way. Bring it back some. This will be our enchanting room and our potions room down here. And I also have a cool idea for down here. A really cool idea. I think it's a cool idea. It's something you guys have probably seen like a trillion times, but I've not done it personally, so it's why I'm looking for a slime, man. I need some slime. So the sooner we get slime, the sooner the cool idea can start. And I'm going to have to fix the roof now because it's stupid gravel. Stupid gravel is stupid. Damn you, gravel. Oh my gosh, so much gravel right here. Ooh, I hear zombies nearby. I hear some zombies. Can't get me zombies. Poor diamond pickaxe. I did not mean to use you so much. But we're doing it. We're doing it. Alright, clear it out. Clear it out. Clear it out. Okay. Alright, that should be... Should be. Oh, damn it, gravel. Why gravel? The most obnoxious freaking block in Minecraft is gravel. Oh. Okay. Looks like that'll be it for the gravel for right now. Here we are right here. Okay. Cool. We just have to get rid of all this crap above us. Oh, shit. Sorry. Too many blocks. And we're going to like replace all the border with cobblestone or maybe, I don't know, when you put the cobblestone in the furnace and you make smooth stone, and we'll make bricks out of it maybe. Maybe that'll look good down here. I don't know. We'll replace this whole... What in the hell is that noise? Must be close to a cave system or something. Yeah, but so down here is where we'll do some cool enchanting and other such activities. All right. Almost got it cleared out. And then I have to do some measuring really quick just to make sure I got the dimensions right. Might have to add back a wall or remove one more simple layer. Not sure yet. Almost there, though. Appreciate the support on the series. Was pretty nervous as a YouTuber who doesn't really branch out that much. I mean, I like to do zombie-related stuff, and people can say that there's zombies in this game. But let's be honest. We all know this is not a zombie video game, for the most part. There's a zombie mod somebody was telling me about that I should do for this, and that's also an idea for once this series is over. Okay, so here it is. Now, if I want to make, like, let's say my enchanting... How many? We got 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So I actually need... to remove one level here. Okay. Damn it, we're gonna have to go through some gravel again. I hate you so much, gravel. If water starts pouring in here, I'm gonna get insanely mad. I will run for that ladder and go back up and pretend like none of this ever happened. Okay. Need this layer gone. Alright. Well, at least we're getting some flint. Some nice flint. Right. So, get this wall gone. Nice. Almost done with it. There we go. And I can come in here and replace all of the bordering walls with cobblestone on my own. You guys won't have to sit through that. So, if we have books, let's see, 1, 2, 3, and then that should be... All right, so we can put the enchanting table, like, right here. In fact, I'll just clear that out. And then the books would go, like, around it like so, right? Yes, that's how you do that. Cool. That's where our enchanting table will go. So let's go make the thing. Let's go do it. Enchanting table. Episode 3. Not bad. Look at that. We're right back at home. Left the front door open. Mobs, you can't get me. But I am going to close it because it is nighttime, and that's scary. So what do we need? We need to get back out all the crap we put away, didn't we? We need two. I think we need 2 diamonds. We need... Oh, our obsidian's actually in here. Good. I didn't put it with the other blocks. We need 3 obsidian. 2 diamonds, 3 obsidian. I need some paper, which I think I put in my miscellaneous. It's not you. That's it. Paper. And I've got leather right there. Cool. I think we have everything we need to make the enchanting table. So if I remember, it's three and then 1, and that's how you make books. We'll just go ahead and make some right now. 6 books. Cool. And then for the actual, let's see, is it, I need 1 more obsidian, actually. I do. Yeah, it's 4. I think it's 4 obsidian. So we actually are 1 obsidian short of making our portal, but that's okay. We weren't going to make that today anyways. That's okay. So let's see. 4, I believe it is. Yep. You take this guy, put it there. Put this here. Voila, I did it. We've got our enchanting table. And we can now go put it in its home, where we'll be doing all of our potions and our enchanting down here. And we'll also have our, what do you call it thing? Our anvil will be down here as well. So we can repair weapons and armor and stuff. And voila. Hey! We made an enchanting table, guys. I'm so excited. We're doing so much better than I thought we'd do after that horrendous start to episode 1. We got a diamond sword. Actually, that's an iron sword. Let's leave the diamond pickaxe out. But there we go. Enchanting table. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Ideas, interaction, all that good stuff. Leave it down below. I am reading. I am listening to you guys. Let me know what you want to see, and I will do it for you guys. I appreciate all the support. And come back for episode 4. I will see you next time.